Can you think of an innovative approach to data segmentation for a patient at home who only has their PHR and the internet to work with?